County, see if we catch any snakes. Got my tongs. No overboard humor with me today. He's too busy for overboard dad, but we'll see what we can get you guys. Say goodbye, buddy.
Bye.
Until we catch a snake. So, like I said, overboard dad out here. I caught a little rattler. He's about 2.5 feet. He was probably just a couple years old. But you can see him right down there. It's kind of mellowed out a little bit. Like I said, they come out when it gets warmer like this during the dusk. Get a little bit of sun and then the feed as well. And he's hanging out, he's really mellow right now. Not doing this rattle, but I'm sure if I get closer, he'll start rattling. So we'll see what we can get here. Scare you and not actually release any venom. It's usually like 75% of the time they just do a dry bite, like I said, just to kind of scare you, get you away. But he's pretty good size.